things are just easier to buy as well. But yeah, that's what we want. All right, let's go again, guys. I wish I could say that was true, Kaleo. So I'm going to say it's true. Yes. Right, Midnight? Oh my god. Like, I would be scared too. The whole point of that game is to scare you. And everybody that plays it says the amount of stress that you feel, because you never know when that killer is going to come out of nowhere. So having someone touch you behind you that you didn't know was there while you're playing the game, I'd probably freak out too. Thanks for the good luck, Trooper. Alright, it's Atraxian. Oh, Mario fan, tell me how that is. I wanted to try it out. Alright, let me get one more drink of water before we get going. Ah, wait, hold on. Let's see if I can get tea in time. Ah! I'm coming. Don't worry. Freaking coming. Hold on. Oh shit. Frick. Frock. Floopity bop. Let me get these headphones on. Can I do it? Ah. Things are going badly. Ah. Actually, T for Trooper, about a month ago, I just moved out of Jersey. I lived there for all 24 years of my life, but now I live in Pennsylvania with Dougaltons. Ooh, this is weird. I'm not used to talking without my headphones on, and I'm a bit further away from the mic. I will fix this as soon as I'm done with this level. Yeah, Buddha, I did see about your sister, right? Alright, cool. Oh no. My computer chair is tangled up with my headphones wire. Okay. Whew. Oh, Trooper, you live in PA too? What area? Oh my god, I freaking did it. And yes, Arunkle? Ooh, that was actually, that was kind of crazy. Because, the way we have our setup here is, like, where my computer slash streaming station is, it's a little cramped. Because this is Dukes' main desk as well. That's where she has her TV. And we usually plug her laptop into the TV over here. So, like, I don't have a lot of room to move things around, and wires can get in the way. But I freaking did it. But yeah, Buddha, we are definitely looking into nice areas like that. Because I doubt you heard me, but the dream is Dukes and I, we want farmland. We want to be able to grow our own food and take care of animals. Basically live off the land as much as we possibly can. But we also want to be near a nice city like Denver or possibly Boulder. Yes? There is one, Arunkle? Thank you so much for that whisper. I will check that out as soon as I'm done streaming. Oh, you're about 10 minutes away from Philly. You know what the funny part about that is? Where I was in Jersey, I was closer to Philly than I am now in PA. That being said, PA is not very far from where I'm at. We are, we're northeast PA. Basically right on the border of New Jersey. Ooh, I'm doing this wrong. On the border of New Jersey and New York. So definitely not super far from Philly, but I want to say it's about an hour and a half to 2 hours away. Which, back in Jersey, I was about an hour away. Oh, Rokon, you're in Philly. That's cool. Well, how do you like Philly? I've been in Philly twice. I'm not the biggest fan. Oh, shit, that was still pretty much faster. Hell yeah. Oh, you lived in Lancaster. Nice. Boulder is great. Nice. Hey, Legend Killer, what's up? There's going to have to be a shit ton of time put into living off the land. Oh, yeah, definitely, Legend. Definitely. But here's the thing. The way I've always lived my life is I don't mind working, but I hate working for a piece of shit asshole whose only motivation is to get richer. So I would love to work to live. Literally. Not, you know, working from paycheck to paycheck. I would rather grow my own food. I'd rather fix things and build things rather than just buying them. So that's the ultimate plan. Obviously, I have a lot to do before I even get there. And a lot to learn. But, so right now, the current plan is I'm going to be going to an open house to a tech school in this area. Oh, you're in Connecticut now. Spaceman meetup. What's it called? And yeah, because one of the main reasons that I moved here to PA with my girlfriend was because they're near this tech college that's actually pretty good. And the plan is to call myself a tenant here, living here. So, as a tenant without a job anymore, I should be able to get a lot of financial aid, which should hopefully cover pretty much everything I need to go to school. And what I want to do is either take that certificate or degree, depending on which program I go into, and either find a job around here and save up money to move and get land over there, or move to Colorado and get a job with that degree right away and work it up from there. But yeah, so that's like the very bare bones plan that right now. Really, you like the 3DS version more? Yeah, that feels like a game that would fit handhelds a bit better. Pretty chill in your neighborhood, but you do love the Philly cheesesteak. You could take away one thing. Yeah, I've only had one Philly cheesesteak, and that's when I went into Philly to go see Coheed and Cambria. They had a live show there back in, oh shit, when was that? Like fucking 2013? Maybe even 2012? Basically, SW, fuck Mr. Krabs. I hate that guy. Really, Buddha. It's actually not raining here, although it was supposed to. It got really humid, so that probably means it's gonna rain tonight. But just kidding, how do you like Connecticut? PA is the worst state you've ever lived in. You know, I actually kind of like it here. I could see why you don't like PA, because there's definitely parts about it that are not very cool. And you know what I don't understand? My splits never save my beginning golds. I'm seriously doubting that I'm getting golds every time I do a run. And I even say, yes, save my splits. But what I like about being over here is we live in the woods. There's tons of animals, tons of nature. And it's so chill and relaxing. And when I look into the night sky, I see every star. When I lived in New Jersey, you're lucky if you saw two stars. All the light pollution Because, I mean, granted, I did live in a part of New Jersey that was right outside of New York City. I could get on a bus in my hometown, and I'd be in the city in a half an hour or less. Like, and I do miss that part where everything was really close by. I could actually walk anywhere I needed to go. But I much rather prefer this way of living. And it's funny because some things are a lot cheaper in this area, and then some other things are a lot more expensive. I've never heard of that place, Tempest. Bally, Pennsylvania. Oh, really, Rokan? Do you like Coheed? They're my favorite band. Normally, I have many issues of picking favorites, because I like so many different things for their own reasons. So it's kind of hard for me to compare things, but Coheed and Cambria are definitely my most favorite band. But, or the furry convention maybe once, but mostly Steamtown. Oh yeah, just kidding. I can see that. Wow, I actually completely messed this level up. I'm not supposed to be Peach. I was supposed to grab that cherry. Yeah, whatever. She was called Snooky. Yo, what's up, Olivia? It actually turns out, one of the times I went down the shore while in Jersey still, Snooky was in the same area as me. I didn't even know it. Not that I even care, but that's just a little fun fact, if you will. Yo, hello, Kickro. But yeah, just kidding, I can see that happening. Just a week ago, Dukes and I, we went to a flea market and then a carnival. And I was wearing a Green Bay Packers shirt because they're my favorite football team. And I always forget that the Packers are not welcome around this area. Steelers fans do not like the Packers. I had three different people while I was walking around this tiny little carnival make fun of me and call me out because of my shirt. They're like, psh, what kind of asshole likes the Packers? And I just looked at them and I'm like, me? And then they're like, huh, 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 and I laughed too. Because I literally don't give a shit what some ignorant asshole has to say. Ooh, Falco. That's not good. Hopefully it was just a one-time thing. Kickro, I'm glad it's feeling a bit better, and I really, really hope that it doesn't happen ever again. I hope you can get peaceful sleep tonight and not wake up in pain. Really, even Indiana, PA was bad, because that's where Dukes' college was, and it seemed okay. It seemed like a more open place. You know what's a really cool college town that has a lot of open people? Or, less ignorant people, if you will? Freaking Westchester. One of my best friends, she went to college there at Westchester University. And I actually lived with her for about a month while she was there. I actually really liked that town. It reminded me of my small town back in Jersey. He used to be a furry. That's funny. Dukes is friends with a lot of furries. A lot of furries. Rokan, I want to meet Claudio so bad. I've seen them live 5 times now. My friend showed them to me in 7th grade, and I've listened to them every day since then. I love Coheed. I love their music, and they've got me through a lot of tough times for sure. The first song I heard was a Favor House Atlantic. You know, good eye sniper, I shoot, you run. That's the first time it's ever happened, and hopefully the only time. Exactly, like, and it's funny because I've never had the inkling to do that to anybody, not even my friends, who, you know, we joke around with if we have rival favorite teams. You know, it's like, haha, Packers are gonna beat your team. But I never thought to go up to someone and be like, yo, what kind of asshole likes that team? It's like, yo, go fuck yourself, man. I didn't say anything to you. You went to Nuggets and Warriors game, and someone wore a LeBron James shirt. Oh my. It's funny. I actually kind of miss sports. I haven't watched them since I worked overnights 4 years ago. Let me see. I've never seen someone with this many followers remember as many things as you do about viewers. Yo, what's up, A Link Between the Past? Thank you, man. I appreciate that. How you doing today? I love streaming, and I love everybody that comes in here and talks to me. Like, you know, I don't think you guys realize how much it blows my mind that you'll even come in here and talk to me about anything. So, I don't know, like, everybody's very important to me, so I try my best to remember things and talk to you guys. But yeah, how you doing today, Link Between the Past? I like your name, by the way. A Link to the Past is one of my most favorite games ever. Oh yeah, Zatraxian? Yeah, Dukes has told me a little bit about the furry culture. Because like I said, she's friends with a lot of furries. Like, a lot. It's kind of scary. But, and I just learned about the fursona thing that people do. You know, they make their own fursona. Their animal and what they like and stuff like that. Which, hey man, that's cool if you're into that. But I never even knew. There's so much about the internet and people that I don't know about. Oh, she likes the Vikings? That's a direct rival to the Packers. Broncos, also known as the Dankos. Aw, yeah. Yo, Shy Guy, what's going on, man? I'm doing pretty good, Link Between the Past. Doing pretty good. A little tired today, but nothing to complain about. And I'm doing well, Shy Guy. How are you? Yeah, I don't know. Like, I don't judge anybody for it. But I definitely think, like, I don't know. It's like, why does it have to be animals? Because I'm pretty sure most of these people, in real life, they wouldn't fuck a dog or a bear. And then but then at the same time, it's not always sexual for people. But it's hard for me to separate that, because I know for a lot of the people I do know that are furries, it is sexual. So I don't know. I don't know, it's just something I don't understand. Oh no, Zatraxian, don't do that. That's actually one of my fears. Fuck yeah, Broncos versus Packers. Yo, if that happens this upcoming season, we totally gotta fly out and see that. I did get to see the Packers play in person. It was actually while Brett Favre was still playing for the Packers, which was great for me because he was my favorite player. He's what got me into the Packers. And yeah, it sucks that he turned into quite an asshole, and, well, not turned into one, he is an asshole. misogynistic and creepy, but goddamn, he was a very good football player. Really legend killer. I still want to play that. I never got it, though. Yeah, I still want to play it. Me too, Link Between the Past. Me too. That's why it's my split name. Shitty Boo Mansion. Ooh, Tiger Lotus. How is it looking? How does it feel to be in control of a 3DS capture card? In possession of. That's the word I really wanted. Oh yeah, I know there's porn of literally everything. Rule 34. Like, I don't know, man. I don't know. I just don't get what is sexually attractive about animals. But who am I to judge? Oh, Shy Guy. Good thing you weren't here a few minutes ago. Before this run, I took a food break. Delicious turkey burger with onion rings. Oh, and I have tea now. That's cool. Double vanilla tea. You're just a pervert. Okay. Dude, it's Nuckin' Futz. Oh shit, he got shot. Is he okay? Or was it like a fatal shooting? Oh no. Yeah, and the best part, Shy Guy, I didn't even know it was being made. Because I finished the run of this already, and I'm like, oh man, I'm hungry, I'm gonna go out to the kitchen. And Dukes' grandma made turkey burgers and onion rings. And I'm like, I'm all about that. Yo, welcome back, Trooper. I'm all about that shit. I was waiting for someone to pick up on that, Bolivia. I'm still excited. Because that shit would never happen to me when I was still living at home. Like, I always had to fend for myself and all that kind of stuff. Like, or, because for a lot of the time, I was working overnights. So even if my mom did make something to eat, I wouldn't be there for it. So it would either be all gone or cold. Which, generally, I don't care about. Because there's a lot of times where I don't even heat up leftovers. I'll just fucking eat it cold. But I think that has more to do with impatience than anything. But, yeah, I don't know. It was just so exciting to see a bunch of yummy food out there. I'm not used to it. Yeah, it's Atraxian. That's the part that always threw me off. It's like, why does it have to be sexual? Why? He looks like a turtle. See, I know the name, but ever since I started working overnights in 2012, I stopped watching football. Was he even playing back then? Let me see, what's his name again? Aqib Talib. I'm not sure. Link Between the Past. Don't ever feel sorry for not having anything to say or not saying anything. Like, it's just amazing that you're here at all. But enjoy the lurk, and I hope you have a great sleep, man. It was nice meeting you. Toast and coffee, that's actually one of my favorite things to eat. It's just so... Now, I don't normally use this word to describe things that aren't actually comfy, but that's one of the combinations that I feel are very comfy to me. Toast and coffee, I don't know, something about it's just really nice. It's peaceful. And it's tasty. God damn it, Tiger Lotus. But I hope you feel better, Link Between the Past. And you too, Rokan. Please don't get me sick. When it's gotta be sexual, it's gotta be sexual. Oh my. Oh, he was a Patriot. Okay. Yeah, I do not like the Patriots. Not even a little bit. Most teams, I don't mind or I like them. But the Patriots, I don't like. The Jets, I can't watch the freaking Jets. For some reason, they're just so boring to watch. And I grew up in Jersey, so the main two teams that we would see on TV were the Giants and the Jets. The Giants are okay. I could watch them. That was my stepdad's favorite team. So, you know, that was on all the time. But the Jets, they're just so boring. I'm hoping for their sake that they've gotten better in the last 4 to 5 years. Because they've been pretty shit for a long time. Okay, good. As long as you have, like, 9 blankets in between you and me, I think we'll be okay. You only watch esports. You know, I still haven't really gotten into esports much. Alright, Mario fan, I'll see you soon. Oh, they're still shitty? I'm not surprised. Ooh, let me try this tea. God damn, that's so good. You don't like the Patriots, Chargers, Raiders, and Cowboys. You know, it's funny. The Cowboys are my mom's favorite team. The Giants are my stepdad's favorite team. So, there's always a bit of a rivalry between the two of them. Especially when they would play each other. Because every year they played each other twice. Because they were in the same division. So, that was always interesting. I don't mind the Cowboys, but I don't really like them either. Chargers and Raiders, I never really paid much mind to them. Because the Packers are in the NFC, and those guys are in the AFC. I'm an e-athlete. Wow, man. I never thought about it that way. Mainly because, based on my skills, I'd be, what, Division 3? Alright, we in there. So, Tiger, talking about esports, what do you like to watch? What esports are you into? Are you into, like, League and Dota? Or are you talking, like, Counter-Strike and things like that? Ah, the Ravens, they aren't bad. I kind of like the Ravens. Oh yeah. Ooh, I don't know what's going on with my voice. But I'm not a fan right now. Oh, they totally denounce that they're human. See, that's the part that scares me. When people get delusional about these... It's a fetish. It's literally a fetish. Like, and I don't mean that in a bad or derogatory term, but it's a fetish. And I don't know. I think that's a very unhealthy way to live. To be like, yeah, you know what? I'm an animal. When you're a human. I mean, technically we're animals, but not in the way that they want to be. Oh, Buddha, I actually miss fantasy football. I know so little about the players nowadays that I would do so bad. I would just have to make random guesses. I really want to get back into football. I really do. That was my favorite sport ever since I was a kid. Okay, we in there. I love this train level. All the other auto-scrollers are pretty annoying. This one is fun, though. You get to jump between two different trains like you're some kind of madman. That's what I like. Hearthstone, TF2, Overwatch, Zelda and Mario games, and frickin' Pokemon Championships. Oh, I've actually recently gotten into the Pokemon Championships because I've gotten into the TCG. I watched it last year, Worlds. That was a lot of fun. Ah, so you're a basketball player. The two sports I played the most growing up were football and basketball. I was never very good at basketball, though. Definitely better at football. Speedruns count. That's cool, man. That's cool. Because, yeah, speedruns, they're competitive. And you definitely have to put in a lot of time and energy into getting better and getting good. Rokan, don't toy with my emotions like that. SM64 is one of my favorite games ever, and I would love an HD remake of it. Yo, Gumblegore. Yeah, man. Maybe this season I'll try getting into football again, but, you know, probably not, because I'm going to be focusing on streaming. But how you doing tonight, dude? How'd volleyball go yesterday? No, I don't think I saw that, Tiger. Fucking Pachirisu? Was that this last year? Oh, that was 2014. Really, Buddha? What was your position on basketball? I never played for an actual school team. I only played with friends. But if you played for a team, what position would you normally play? Yo, you won 2 out of 3 games. You guys are getting better. We all would. You're not wrong, Rokan. Did you see the person that was doing an HD remake of SM64? Did you see the video? Because he had a prototype of Bomb Battlefield. I can't say that word. B-O-B. It actually looked really cool. It wasn't perfect, but it looked really cool. But then apparently they got a cease and desist. And what's up, Sader? What's going on, man? And yeah, you know, streaming is more important. I won't say streaming is necessarily greater than sports, but it's more important to me as a person. A link between the past. I used to be really good at knowing where she was gonna be, but I forget exactly how it works. I think she's the one cloud that doesn't sparkle, because I think the rest of them do. Yo, what's up, RNG Superfox? Yeah, it looked cool, and I really wanted to see him do more on it, but that's not going to happen, unless he's doing it anyway. Point guard, you played for a team for 14 years, and varsity team for 3 years in high school. Damn, Buddha, and then you just stopped playing? Did you just stop having fun with it? But wow, point guard too. That's awesome, Buddha. Really awesome. Nice. Nice lazy day. Dude, that's awesome. I actually just had a turkey burger, which I happily gushed about like 3 times already. Alright, Gumblegore, good luck with Overwatch. Unfortunately, I probably will not be done early enough to join you, but have a good one, dude. It was nice seeing ya. And tell Christian I said hello. Alright, let's go. Aw, damn, I actually haven't bounced like that in a while. Dang, I gotta do this dumb strat again? That sucks. Well, welcome back, Link Between the Past. Yeah, I think you just have to look for the non-sparkly cloud. What I do is I just wait for her to appear, and I hit her when I know it's her. Thanks for the good luck, Gumblegore. I'll see you later. Okay, you focused on school. Well, I think that's a good idea. No, Buddha, I didn't see that. Is there a video for that? Seder, no. No issues at all yet. She's actually even made me eggs multiple times. Because here's the thing. If we were going to eat anything meat-related, I had to cook it anyway. She's always been very uncomfortable around meat, and even more so when it comes to actually cooking it. So yeah, there's not really much of a difference other than she won't eat all the same things that I do. Sometimes I feel bad though because I can't share everything I eat with her. Because I know there's times where she would like a bite. Really? And you couldn't even tell, Nomad? Yeah, I really like turkey. Cool beans, Buddha. I would like to see that video later. Nice, you're doing good. That's awesome, Super Fox. Yo, isn't this game a lot of fun? It really is. When they first announced it, I believe it was like the E3 before it came out, they showed World 1-1, and it looked really bare bones, and I'm like, wait, so there's a cat suit, is that it? But then I played it, and I'm like, oh my god, this game is amazing. And it's an amazing speedrun as well. Yeah, she's a rare vegan. Yeah, she doesn't push it at all. And to be honest, I don't eat much meat anyway, and since I can't eat dairy anymore... Nah, Nomad, I'm not vegan. I just can't eat dairy anymore. I think I've gotten... You know, normally after I eat food, it helps. You know, it brings meaning to my life, and I'm able to speak better because I'm full of nutrients instead of nothing. But I think I got way too overexcited for my food, and I need to relax and think about the words I'm trying to speak instead of just speaking them. Wow, I thought that was gonna move back faster. I should've just touched it. But yeah, I just can't eat dairy. I'm not vegan though, Nomad. Oh shit, I had 6 seconds to save there. Actually, Jackberry, I did enjoy 3D Land. Not as much as 3D World, though. I did play 3D Land first, so it wasn't like, oh man, this isn't as good as 3D World. No, because I actually played that one first. But this one is much better, in my opinion. Yeah, the beginning part is pretty easy in this game, Rokan, but it definitely gets a lot harder. Haha, nice, Atraxian. The dream. Okay, it overheated. Dude, did Pokemon overheat it? Actually, Rokan, I don't. I've played this game casually a couple of times since I've learned how to speedrun it, and it's very easy for me to turn off that part. Yo, cool, Nomad. And I know you would probably make some of the tastiest shit I've ever eaten. Even if it was a piece of shit. That'd be some tasty shit. But no, I actually find it really easy to play this casually. And I think part of that is because the first time I played this game, me and my brother, which was Gumblegore, by the way, in the chat, we beat this whole game together, co-op. I was Luigi the whole time, he was Mario the whole time. And so I basically go back into that mode where I'm just running around like an idiot, trying to throw people off the edge, trying to steal power-ups, you know? This game is such a good game to play co-op, and I know Dukes and I, we're gonna do that on stream. You prefer variety over being really good. Yeah, I can feel that, Super Fox. But if you ever do find that game that you would really want to speedrun, just put in like a half an hour every day. You know, learn the little tricks you need to learn, practice a level, and then you'd be surprised at how good you get, how fast you get. But you may also find that you actually don't like speedrunning. You much rather watch other people do it, which is completely fair. I hate this part. I always get so paranoid. I'm gonna lose my cat suit. Yo, that's how I thought at first, Sader, because I love milk, I love cheese, I love ice cream, and all that fun stuff. But there's dairy substitutes for all of them, and I'm not very picky. Some of the best cheese substitutes I have pretty much taste like cheese, and I am not picky. So I'm completely okay. They even make coconut milk and almond milk ice cream. So I can still pretty much eat all the things I used to eat. It's just slightly different. Wait, you have to reset? Oh, okay, yeah, I understand what you mean now, Falco. Cool, Buddha, thanks a lot. I like food too. Me too, Zatraxian. I want something more along the lines of Galaxy, not Galaxy, SM64 and Sunshine. Galaxy was fun, this game is fun, but I want more open world. I want more choice into what I'm doing. I don't want it to be a linear path. You know what I mean? And I really hope that's what they're working on next. Really, Tiger Lotus, how do you enjoy those as speed games? Jack Berry, there's no exact date yet, but we definitely talked about it, and we both want to do it. And eventually, she wants me to teach her how to do cat momentum, so we can do co-op speedruns. Yeah, lasagna and cheesecake is off the menu, unfortunately. Almonds ain't got no titties. Sader, you make me chuckle. You really do. Basically, what almond milk is you have all the almonds soaking in water, and then you squeeze the almonds and that water through. I think it's what's called a cheesecloth. And boom, there you have almond milk. People usually put in sugar as well. Vanilla is very common in almond milk. Honey. Oh man, Dukes is mad. Well, not mad, but sad that she can't have this anymore. But Almond Breeze makes almond milk with honey. It's called Hint of Honey, and it's so delicious. It's so sweet. And oh my god. But yeah, that's how you make almond milk. It's really simple. Midnight. There is a secret character, but some people might not know who it is yet. Really, Falco? He has a lot of draw power. Interesting. Falco, I would totally battle you. I would use a theme deck. I'd probably use one of the theme decks I bought off the shop against you, so I don't use any of my EX heavy decks. Shy Guy, I completely recommend it. SM64 is one of the most fun speed games I've learned how to run. But then again, I really enjoy that game, so I'm a little biased. Like, I already thought it was a super fun game to play to begin with. Really, Super Fox? Yeah, and here's the thing. I played almost all the Mario games as soon as they came out growing up, but I never played Sunshine until I streamed it about a year and a half ago. That was the first time I played it, and I really, really enjoy it. There's some parts of it that I'm not the biggest fan of, but the movement options are so fun, and that's the biggest part for me in a Mario game, is the movement. And what's it called? But yeah, so I learned how to speedrun Sunshine, and I really enjoyed it. I want to get back into Sunshine one of these days, but I really want to focus on this game first, for the most part. Yeah, Tiger Lotus for sure. Oh yeah, that was another thing. Someone came in earlier asking what are some of my stream plans, because they haven't seen me since I came back yet. I also want to play through all the Dark Souls games on stream. I never played any of them. Yeah, I know what you mean, Sater. I know what you mean. Yo, Rabid Monkey, welcome back. How you doing today, dude? I feel like SM64 is one of the easier games to learn how to speedrun. As long as you understand how the movement works, that is. Luckily, the movement in that game was always pretty simple to me. Some people can't control the camera well or Mario all that well. In SM64, that is. I don't know if I said that. But I don't know. It always made sense to me. It's definitely clunky and weird, but I understand how it works. Please, Falco. Please. Maybe if it was a platformer. Oh yeah? Like what, Jack Barry? What game? I did also have a PS2 growing up, and a PS1. That was a little awkward. Oh really, Buddha? Nice. I actually learned Gelato Skip really quickly. Some people, they're like, oh man, I practiced for hours and hours and I still didn't get it once. Luckily, Buddha, have you ever heard of the Sunshine Runner Wilco? Wilco's a great guy, he's super nice, and he's very good at Sunshine. Basically, he taught one of my friends how to do Gelato Skip, and my friend explained it to me, and within 10 minutes I got it. Some people really struggle on Gelato Skip, though. It's literally all timing. It's all timing and knowing exactly what to do. Be a Mario main. I forget. Wait, Dr. Mario, he's in Melee as well, right? Okay, Zatraxian, sounds good. Yeah, you know, I actually completely forgot about Mario Maker. Maybe I'll do a stream of that in the future. What a way to describe that, Tiger Lotus. Yeah, I've watched a little bit of Dark Souls 1 and a bit of Dark Souls 3. I used to watch Broman do a couple speedruns of the original Dark Souls. Or was it Dark Souls 2 that he did? I don't know, he did one of them. And I find it a very interesting speedrun. And I've watched people play it casually as well. I know it's hard. And I know I'm gonna die a lot. But I actually learned pretty quickly when it came to Monster Hunter, so I'd like to think I would learn all the little intricacies of Dark Souls as well. They're platforms in Melee. You're right. Ah, you learned from Sniper King. Sniper King is also very good. Oh, please grab that pole. I love Sniper King. He's a good guy. He's better at edgeguarding. So Falco, do you have any secondary characters that you'll pull out when you play with your competitive people? When you don't feel like playing with Fox or Falco or whatever? Like, will you pull out a Mario? Or like a Yoshi or something? Pac-Man World 2, and you're still trying to beat it. Oh shit, you finally beat it, Jack Barry. Congrats, man. Thank you. You just like Mario more. Oh my Falco. Cool. I'm gonna get a little risky here. Okay, I made it up there. I don't care that I lost the cat suit. I just wanted to make it up here without dying. Wow, 50 to 75 hours. That's crazy. It'll probably take me around the same amount of time as well, because I never played any of them. And the first two, they're on Steam, correct? Yeah, I know what you mean, Zatraxian, and I have no idea. Okay, you don't play Falco anymore, but you do play Fox and Puff and Marth as well. That's interesting. How is Marth in the tier list? Wow, look at that. We're almost 2 minutes ahead right now. I shouldn't have said that. All of them are on Steam. Cool. Yo, Balloon Girl, how you doing today? You don't play Mario in tournament. Okay. Excuse my ignorant melee knowledge, but is S tier the top tier? Yo, what's up, Kamfuqua? How you been, man? And I'm pretty sure I did just jinx it. I do have to go back to 5-3, and I think I'm gonna remember it, because I have to do it in just a second. Alright, let's go. Oh, you're watching anime with your girlfriend. What kind of anime? Yo, Buddha, thanks for reminding me, man. Fox is SS tier. Is Fox in his own tier or something? Or is there anybody up there with him? You know, my splits confuse me all the time. I feel like they're not saving correctly. But I don't know. I'm doing pretty good, Kungfuqua. I'm doing pretty good, man. I just had some yummy food. I've already finished the run of this game, which is good, because 2 days ago, I was playing very poorly. But I'm glad you're doing well, man. Shit, I already messed up the beginning of this. Frick! Fox is in his own tier. That's nuts. Marth's movement. Now, am I remembering correctly? Marth, he's the one where hitting with the tip of your sword does the most damage, right? So basically, you need to be very aware of where Marth is in comparison to the other characters, right? And that also means you need to be very aware of the hitboxes of all the characters, which I find amazing. That's what I like about competitive melee. Like, people get so freaking good. So freaking good. Yo, can you get on the wall, you goddamn jackhole? Okay, I didn't fall in this time. because I do not have a backup cat suit. So I would really, really enjoy it if I don't fall in. Spacing and patience. Yeah, you know, I actually want to watch competitive Melee. I never really watched it, only a little bit. Because Dugs used to be into it quite a bit. Wow, I still saved time. That was pretty bad, too. Oh, yeah, he doesn't have a projectile. You're right. So you basically have to be right up into people's faces, for sure. Oh, it's on the PC as well, Jack Barry. I may give that a try. I never played any of the Pac-Man worlds. Yeah, Smash is pretty fun to watch. I agree. I actually really enjoy watching Smash 4, and I found Brawl competitive to be really beautiful to watch, because Brawl is a much more defensive game. So, like, seeing people actually being good at that game was really cool to see. Ooh. Oh, wow. That actually kind of blows. Hey. Hey, bully. Okay. Yeah, I'm jinxing it, man. I'm gonna start bleeding time now. I really gotta stop. Go for it, Jack Barry. I think that's a good idea. Because it seems like you really enjoy playing that game. Which is one of the reasons why I started learning how to play this game fast. Because I really enjoy playing it. Why would they think that's... Well, I mean, I guess it can be dumb, only because all the competitive players play really fast and offensive. So it's probably more of like, yo, everybody's doing this, so you're dumb if you're not. Oh my god, that was a little too early. Well, almost too early, rather. Alright, come on, first cycle. Nice, easy peasy first cycle. Yeah, me too, that's what I grew up with as well. I mean, actually, technically, I grew up with the Super Nintendo first, but the N64, love it. One of my most favorite consoles ever. You don't like watching Smash 64. You know, I haven't watched too much of it, but I love playing Smash 64. But obviously part of that is definitely nostalgia. Really, Tiger Lotus, how do you feel about the 3D Zeldas? Because I love both the 2D and 3D ones. Link to the Past, Link's Awakening DX. Those games are fucking great, but I also love Ocarina of Time. Ocarina of Time was actually the... Are you freaking kidding me? Actually, I don't have... Actually, I think there's a cat suit the next level. Ocarina of Time was actually the first game I beat multiple times as a kid. Because usually if I beat the game, I didn't play it again. I'm like, okay, I'm done. But Ocarina of Time I beat like 3 times growing up. Oh, is that why people don't like Hungrybox? Because I know people don't like him. Also, wasn't he kind of an ass when he was invited to play against Reggie? Wow, Jack Barry, that's quite a few attempts. Ooh, I haven't played Majora's Mask yet, but I own it on N64 and 3DS. I'm probably going to stream my first playthrough of it. Yo, Freeman! How you been, man? It's been a little while. I'm doing well, and the stream is doing great as well. Thank you for asking. How are you? Yo, what's up, Black Dragon? Who does Hungrybox usually play as, anyway? I love Wind Waker, though. It's such a good game. And I don't have Wind Waker HD, even though I want it. Oh my god, I almost died. Like, I know it was mostly for a joke, but I feel like he took it too far. Shit. Yeah. Freeman, have you actually been here since I started streaming again? Because I don't remember seeing your name at all recently, but I hope you're doing well, dude. It's nice seeing you. Okay, Jack Barry. I should see if it's on Steam, because maybe I'll give it a try one day. Oh, he plays Jigglypuff. Oh yeah, Tiger Lotus. A couple years ago, I started playing Banjo again. Same with Ocarina of Time. Both of them still live up to what I feel are great games. I can see why some people of today who have never played them in the past might think of them as bad or weird, but I don't know, I still think they're amazing. Okay, yeah, so you were here for the return. But man, I'm glad to see you again. And I think it's crazy how many of you guys fucking came back. Even though I was missing for 9 months. But hopefully good busy for you. Oh no, get up there. Prince Abu. Well, welcome, Black Dragon. I hope you're having a great day, dude. Yeah, I first started streaming May of 2014. So, this past May was actually my 2-year anniversary of Twitch. But from September of last year up until last month, I had to take a break because of real life things. Things got really busy for me, and I just didn't have the time or the space to stream anymore. But I've been back for about a month now. It'll be a month on Sunday, actually, since I've been back, and I love it. Yo, Feral. What do you do about a streamer you've been subbed to for over a year and a half, but now you don't enjoy their content, and haven't for months? You need my sagely advice. Feral. I've actually been in similar situations before. Do you still feel that they're the same kind of person as they used to be? Because I've watched some streamers, and after either they got big, or it turns out a completely different game than what you're used to them playing got them really huge. And sometimes they actually change. They're not the same kind of streamer they were. They're not the same kind of person they were. But if you feel like this person is still genuine, and you think he's a good person, I would say think about staying subbed. But at the end of the day, if you don't like watching the stream or you don't like the way it's heading, I would probably unsub. I've had to do that before, which I don't like it because most of the time I only sub to people I really, really enjoy and really like. But yeah, tell me, how did he change? Maybe I can give you a bit more in-depth of advice if I know how different he is from what you remember, or she. Oh, dang, I wish it made it to N64 and Dreamcast. That would have been cool, Jack Barry. Sounds like relationship advice. Well, I hope you're not basing a relationship off of $5 a month. It's like, you know, they seem very different and distant lately. I don't know if I want to keep paying them $5 a month. And it's like, sorry, man, you got to break up with her. $5? It's not worth it anymore. It's just not content you enjoy. Yeah, I think you're completely justified in not being subbed to them anymore. And I've been through that. I felt very burned with Professor Broman. I love him. He's such a nice dude. And he made me laugh all the time. He was actually the first person I subbed to. And I loved when he did Borderlands 2 speedruns. And then once Destiny came out, I really didn't enjoy the stream anymore. I unsubbed. Another person that disappointed me in that way was Clint Stevens. I thought his Ocarina of Time speedruns were really cool, and I thought he was funny, and he was. Dugues and I found him when he had sub button, I think for only three months. And then as he got more and more tired of the game, his real self came out more and more. And he actually turned into a jerk. So I was actually going to sub to him, but I'm glad I didn't and I waited. And you know, the first tip... Oh yeah, that's right. He was gonna do the thing where he was gonna do half of it stream speedrunning, half of it casual stuff like Destiny, and then he just stuck with Destiny instead. I wasn't too happy about that. So Clint Stevens made one comment, and this was during the time where I still liked him a lot. Someone's like, "Oh man, Clint. Do you think you're gonna stream this one game that comes out next year?" And he goes, "You know, if I'm still streaming a year from now, there's something very wrong." And I'm like, "Wait, what?" Oh yeah, it was for Dishonored and Mega Man. And he did, what was that, that fucking bro game for a while. Which I didn't really enjoy the speedrun of. But yeah, I do remember that, Feral. That was fucked up. Did he ever give a reason why? Did he just say, I don't want to do it? Oh yeah, Razefire, he's a great guy. I like him a lot. But I could totally see how Sunshine all the time can get boring, for sure. Broforce, that's right. Yo, Kirk Caress, what's up, man? How you doing today, dude? Oh nice, I got quality options. That's awesome. How you doing tonight, Kirk Caress? It's always great seeing you, man. You mean you don't feel like bringing it up in my chat or his chat? Cool, Falco. Haha, get it? Cool. Good luck with that. Really, Backstabber? I forget, what was your issue in it? It would crash instantly, right? Oh shit. I didn't want that cherry. Okay, his chat.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, and that was another thing. I felt like, especially after the whole Destiny thing came out, like, people were getting banned for a lot of things that they would have never been banned before. And obviously, it makes sense to a certain extent, because his chat got a lot bigger. He started getting a lot more viewers. But, wow, Falco, I can't sense a single drop of sarcasm there. Not even a little bit.
But yeah.
Yeah, I don't know. The whole mood of his stream completely changed. Completely. That's why I didn't even feel bad for unsubbing. I'm like, well, you know what? I really enjoyed the content you used to put out. And that's why I supported you. I even donated to him a couple of times. And as soon as that whole dynamic changed, it's like, okay, this is not the same stream it used to be. Yeah, that's why I was a little confused, Feral. Sorry about that. Favorite underrated game of all time. That's tough, Jack Barry. That's tough. Because I've come to later find out some games were underrated that I always thought were amazing. You got it working for a day and then it broke. I forget. What operating system do you use, Backstabber? Is it just Windows? Hey, I didn't mess that up this time, guys. Fuck yeah. So maybe I won't lose 2 minutes here. Holy shit, really, Kirkaress? And I'm glad you're doing a bit better today, man. I don't like when you're sad. You deserve to be super happy. You were able to recover $800,000. Wow. Good for you, Kirkaress. I hope you get a fucking raise for that one. Or at least a promotion. One guy who's playing a ton of PS1 games. He seemed cool, but he turned into a jerk and banned people left and right. Klonoa 2. And on Windows 10, wow. Fucking Windows, man. And did you ever try playing it before you had Windows 10 or no? Yeah, and you know, it's funny, because sometimes you really don't know what a person is capable of until you finally see him being his true self. I know that was a very confusing and poorly constructed sentence, but what I was basically getting at is some people are really good at hiding how they really are as people, and a lot of people have ulterior motives for what they're doing. That's why I'm actually pretty picky on what streamers I watch. If I think you have an ulterior motive, or the only reason you want to stream is so you can get rich and famous, and you don't actually care about your community or the game you're playing, chances are I'm not going to watch you. And I'll be able to tell almost instantly. Oh, yeah, you know, I actually feel the same way about that person, Feral. I know exactly what you're talking about. I do think that stream has definitely changed in the last few months. I actually don't watch him too often anymore either. Sometimes I'll watch him play Overwatch a little bit, but yeah, you know, I think... Obviously, you know, it comes to, at the end of the day, it's all about how you feel, but I do think you'd be completely justified in not continuing your sub to him. He does not produce the content you like anymore, and that's how it is, you know? Nice! No stamp today, boys! Oh, that's right, you just recently switched to Windows 10. That's what I thought. but I wanted to make sure that it was actually you. Yeah, that really sucks. Do other people have the same issue on Windows 10, or is it mainly just you? Maybe it's the kind of computer you have, like the certain components you have, just don't work well with it. With Windows 10, that is. You'll receive a food check. Just a little more recognition, but nothing else. So much time save. Hope this run becomes the best run of the day. Kirkarest so far. It's looking like it will be. Obviously, there's still a chance I'll fuck the run up, but I hope so. But Kirkarest, hopefully that recognition you get will lead into a promotion in the future. Because, I mean, at the very least, you're not going to look bad. So there's that. Chibi Robo Park Patrol. I've never heard of that, Zatraxian. Well, Feral, good on you for not going into it then. And welcome back, Mario fan. I hope you had a good time BRBing. Oh shit, I almost got snipeed. Ah, he sniped my other rock. But my rock though. But hey, you know, at the end of the day, if you want to stream just for money and be a sellout, that's completely on you. There's nothing wrong with that. As long as you're not trying to trick people, you know what I mean? Because there's those streamers that put on a fake facade where they're like, oh yeah, I'm going to be your best friend and I'm going to play all these games that we all love together. But then it turns out once they get the sub button, they get a whole bunch of donations, they don't play that game anymore. They don't interact with you the way they used to, because now they got to where they needed to go. That's completely different. But yeah, there's nothing wrong with trying to make money from this. But that's just not the way I go about it.
Hey, why don't you grab that?
yes. I'm actually not surprised about that, Kirkarest. Because you're a special, unique snowflake. Just like everybody else. There seems to be a little contradiction in that sentence of yours, backstabber. I kind of want to kill this guy, so I will. Frickin' frack, man. Yeah, I mean, she's even come out and say that it's an act. It's literally a show. It's a show to her. She puts on an act. And it fucking works. As much as I don't enjoy her stream, she's a genius, you know? She knew what would make her money, and she went for it. And hey, you know, if she's having a good time and she can put up with what she's doing, more power to her, but I'll never watch it, you know? Hey, most people are greedy, unfortunately. Oh man, is Dukes home? She should be home very soon. Cunt Pop. What's up, Mister? What a way to return into the chat. I watched her for a few minutes on a couple of different occasions, and I just don't enjoy it. It's not fun. It's not entertaining to me. It's completely fake and disgusting how people act. It makes me sad. Her stream literally makes me sad. Chibi Robo Photo Finder has some of the best graphics for the 3DS, using filters among other things. Oh, I didn't know it was on the 3DS. Caseytron Midnight Cherry. But she does it on purpose. That's the whole point of her stream. people think she's being serious with the way she acts, but it's literally an act. Dang, I messed up the timing. Yeah, wizard. That's who we're talking about. That's cool, Pichu. How you doing today, man? I'm glad a few of us agree on that. But you know, at the same time, if you find that kind of stream entertaining, there's nothing wrong with that. It's similar to, like, reality TV. If you enjoyed the Jersey Shore, if you liked fucking Real World, you know, you may like Caseytron. Yeah. I know how you feel, Zatraxian. Cool. We in there, boys. While that strat still messes me up sometimes, I'm glad I'm a lot more consistent at it now than I used to be. And you know what the funny part is? I never practiced it anymore from when I first learned how to do it. Alright, let's go. Whoop. And flop. Let's see. You know, Feral, I'm gonna have to listen to the music the next time I go into that level. Because the way I play this game now is I have the volume on very low on the TV behind me. So most of the time I'm not even listening to the game. No, mister. I'll never be a sellout. Like, that's just not who I am. I'd much rather people be here and support me because they want to, not because I'm telling them to. You know what I mean? She's just a streamer. She plays a lot of the more popular games. Yo, Zach! How you doing today, man? How you liking LEGO Dimensions so far? I didn't even know it was out yet. But that's fucking awesome. How's your day going, dude? That was actually a little dangerous, the spot I chose to do that. The only reason that you go to the side is so you don't hit those flying flame thingies, and I almost hit them. Ooh, I'm messing up. Alright, that's not exactly fast strats, but that works as well. Yo, welcome back from swimming, Ice King. How was it? Exactly, Tiger Lotus. Like, it blows my mind that you guys are all here right now, watching me be bad, you know? Oh yeah, Mario fan? So it sounds like if you don't like Sword of Intelligent Talks or good gameplay, watcher. Pretty much. I can't really comment on the gameplay. For all I know, she could be very good at the games she plays. But I'm not even sure what she mainly plays. For some reason, Hearthstone stuck into my head, but I could be wrong about that. Maybe League? She makes a lot of money, though. A lot of money. So she's living easy. No way, Backstabber. Fuck that noise. Well, Zatraxian. Do you agree with such an assessment? Even though I don't... My voice I don't like my voice. Today I don't like it, is what I'm trying to say. I feel like my voice sounds kind of strained and not normal. I hope I'm not getting sick. Yo, nice, saving time. Aw, thanks a lot, Midnight Cherry. I really do appreciate that. And I know Dugs does as well. She's always so nervous for when she comes back to streaming. She thinks nobody's gonna watch her. I'm like, Dugs, are you kidding me? More people are gonna watch you than they watch me. You have nothing to worry about. Because she's a great streamer. She really is. She has a better voice than me. I can admit that. And I think she has a much better voice than me. But I do want to work on my voice. I want to get better at talking. You know what I mean? Huge fan service for sure. You fucking ship it. Yo, that's great to hear, Zach. I'm doing well, man. I'm doing well. And this run is going well as well. As well. Well, thank you, Zatraxian. Kerkeres, not for a long time, man. Not for a long time. You know, if I never had to stop streaming for 9 months, I probably would have one by now. But hey, man, life gets in the way, and that just means I have to work that much harder to get back to where I was. Yo, Backstabber, I'm so glad you found my stream, dude. For real. 1, 2. And I find it crazy when people say that they found me playing one of the games that I don't play often, but then they stick around anyway. Like, that means so much to me. I find it crazy. If I took my helmet off. Yo, Lemmy, what's going on, dude? How's everything going?
Oh no!
Okay. I know you do, mister. Yo, Ralts, thanks for the good luck. I don't know, she just gets nervous, Midnight. Hello? Is that a freaking Dugsley I hear? Returning from the workforce?
Hello?
Hello, Dougles. What's going on?
Nothing much. I got a present for you.
A present for me?
Yeah.
What kind of present?
The most delicious kind.
Oh, fuck yeah. Thank you for the drinko.
You're welcome.
Yo, I had a good surprise just before.
What happened?
I finished a run of this, right? And I'm like, wow, I'm hungry. So I went out there, and Grandma had a turkey burger already made with onion rings.
Oh, fuck.
I ate all the onion rings, though.
Oh, what the dang?
That's okay.
Dude, I was so excited.
That's okay.
And I made some tea.
You did?
Yeah.
Are you drinking it?
I am. It's the double vanilla.
Oh, that's good.
Oh, I don't have a split here.
Hi, everyone.
Really, Mario fan? That's cool. Yo, Necroshade. How you been, man? I haven't talked to you in a little while. How's everything going?
Yeah. Lingerie.
Is that what somebody said?
Yeah.
I didn't see that message yet. That's funny. I do too, Tiger Lotus. Oh, dang. Things are getting hot in here, guys. The Dukes is changing. Oh, by the way, I have a super secret webcam this stream. So you better watch out.
I was like, whoa.
Did you think I was serious?
Yeah, for like a half a second. I'm so gullible. I'll believe anything you say.
That's not good. I don't want you to just believe anything I say. Well, thanks a lot, Pichu.
Hey, Pichu! Oh my gosh, I haven't seen you in such a long time.
I'm doing good, Necroshade. I'm doing good. Ah, I didn't want to go in the box. Now I'm doing terribly. Oh no! Alright, I'm actually gonna wait for this to start going the other way. Like right now! Woo! And whoop! Alright, we're fine. And flop. Cool.
You did it!
I'm doing it!
Good job!
Okay, mister, enjoy the anal.
Yay!
It's okay, Ralts. She curses too.
Yeah, heck!
See?
Darn! Frick! Shoot! Assholes!
Whoa. Oh, Lemmy, I just saw your message about learning the TCG online, and I'm glad you're having fun. I'm actually going to be playing that after this run.
Are you going to do Mighty Number 9?
Probably.
Really?
Yeah, that's the plan. That face when space doesn't want to go into your box. Hey man, that box was slow. Who wants to be slow? Not this guy. Woo! Flop, flop. Tiger Lotus, thanks so much, man. I appreciate that. If I do play Pac-Man World 2... Wizard! Maybe you've heard Dugs in another stream before, or maybe even her own. She hasn't streamed in quite some time. But she has been on a voice chat with multiple streamers before. So it's possible. But she also does sound like multiple characters from shows and...
Yeah, Mabel from Gravity Falls. I think that's the most common one I get.
I think so.
I also get that one person from Vine who does... Her name's Megan something. Maybe it's me.
Yeah, Lemmy. No, I totally understand why you sent it again, because I almost missed it. When I looked up and saw that, it was about to scroll off screen. But yeah, I'm glad you're having fun. What have you been up to in it? Are you just trying to get cards for a deck?
Oh, I also get Annie from League of Legends. What does he say? Tubbers. Oh yeah, you're thinking of Mabel?
Blue Falco, do you have one of those laptop fans? Also, how do you have your laptop when you're on it right now? Is it on your lap? Or on a piece of like clothing or blankets? That's gonna make it overheat super fast. If you don't have a fan to put the laptop on, put it on something with airflow or ventilation, like a laptop, they have these like little things that you put on your lap. Or if you have a piece of wood or a desk, put it on there. It gets a lot less hot like that way, but definitely don't have it on your body, don't have it on blankets, because all that does is clog the vents. And it just heats up super fast.
Yeah, you don't want your vents to be clogged.
Yeah, you don't want no clogged vents.
Nuh-uh.
I know how that feels.
Same. Oh yeah, Louise from Bob's Burgers, I get that too. Oh yeah, Tibbers!
Yo, Shadowlink, what's up? Yo, Mario fan, go for it. I'm too slow. Diddly heck. Astroglide. Mister, you better not be giving live updates from anal with your girlfriend.
Yeah. I actually kind of want that.
I mean, it's hilarious, but there's a time and place. I mean, unless your girlfriend gets off on that, then maybe, but...
Maybe.
But even still, maybe find a different stream. Ah, fuck it. If you want to do it, fucking do it. Who am I to say no? Yo, Lemmy, that's a good way to start. If you finish the trainer challenge, I believe they either give you a deck or a booster, maybe even both. Definitely finish that up, and then keep doing theme deck stuff to build up your coins and your tickets. And use those coins and tickets to either get booster packs or do tournaments, because that's how you win more packs.
What did I say? Also, I don't know why I have energy. To me, this is my normal energy level.
Oh, you're fighting GLaDOS. Good luck, Sack. Oh yeah, Mario fan. GTA 5 is a huge game. Even the updates are really big. Like a big ol' wiener. Ah, no, I'm glad it's not that way, Lemmy. There are some attacks that do that, but only if they specifically state that.
Oh, I've heard of that name before, Furl. Lily Pichu. She has cute emotes, but I've never watched her. Okay, I'm gonna disappear in like a minute.
Yeah, what are you gonna do?
I got mushrooms, so I might make mushrooms.
Gross.
Whatever.
Big ol' wieners. Big ol' wieners. The best kind of wieners.
Mm-hmm.
Alright, mister. I hope you had a good time.
Is Koi. That a fake voice?
Koi, you sound like a fish. That was quick. Hey man, he really likes anal. Like, he really likes it. Came quick like Chinese takeout. Australia chat. What?
You caught me, Be Young. This is my real voice.
Oh no. Hey, Be Young. What's going on, dude? I haven't seen you in some time. That's Dugsley. I did say big ol' wiener. You now have $22. Hey, that's still enough to get at least a couple more games if you wanted to during the sale. Space is love, space is life. They're following me. Yo, let's get some candle strats going. Mushroom wieners. I don't want mushroom wieners. I don't want mushrooms. I don't really want wieners either. Wow. Whatever.
Mista, I read that as I'm furry as hell. Which I prefer than funny.
I'm furry as hell.
Nice.
I think you are, Mista. You're always cracking me up. You sound like a fan.
That's good.
That's me. That's what I sound like. 50% of people think it's a masterpiece, while the other 50% think it's mediocre. Yo, I definitely want to give it a try. Chances are I'll like it. Probably won't love it, but...
Maybe one day, Beyond. Maybe one day.
I'm so lucky.
Hey, Buddha! Okay, I'm gonna go make some yummy food.
Okay, I'll be here.
Do you want anything?
No, I just ate not too long ago.
Oh, okay, I wasn't sure how long ago that was.
Yeah, thank you for the drink, though. That'll help.
Okay. Yeah, I'll be back later. Bye!
Oh, really, Kirkcaress? That's cool. I actually didn't know when the next DLC was supposed to drop for Hyrule Warriors. Oh, you're just kittens. You freaking tricked us. And Be Young, it probably will happen in the future. Because we've talked about it. Both of us are not completely against webcam streaming. But it has to be, you know... It's got to be at the right time. You know, like, when I'm speedrunning this, I don't think a face cam is completely necessary. It's not completely out of the question either. But I think it would be better for, like, if I was playing, say, a scary game... Or if Dukes and I were doing something co-op. I think that's a much better use of having a webcam. And welcome back, Buddha. I forget if I said that or not. Yo, Wardo! How you doing, my friend? How's your night going? And flop. Hello Kitty gummies, I want those. Fanman 1774, that's me. Australia was first populated by criminals, so roughly... lawless or less laws, since everything's trying to kill them. So no rules, chat, equals Australia, chat. That's essentially my chat, up to the point where if you're being a jerk to someone else, then you'll get banned right away. Or if you piss me off, which is pretty hard to do, but a couple of people have done it. Yeah, I guess I pretty much have Australia chat. I'm not calling you guys criminals, though, but it's pretty much free reign. To an extent. It's K. Well, I'm glad it's not terrible. I agree, Lemmy. I really enjoyed my time with Hyrule Warriors. I want to go back to it. Right now, it's like a radio show. Yeah, and that's how it's a broadcast for me, NecroShade. Like, I don't know. I feel like a webcam is not necessary. And I know for some people, like Mista and some other people, but I feel like once you know what I look like, it's gonna take away some of that magic, and maybe some of you guys will realize, oh wait, I don't like that kind of person. Which, you know, at the end of the day, it could be better to weed out the people that don't actually like me for me, but webcam, I don't feel is necessary. Now, that being said, there's some streamers that I'm so used to using webcam, it probably would throw me off if they stopped using it. But a webcam has never been a priority for me on whether I would watch or not watch a stream. Like, to be honest, Pants. I like that he uses webcam. I like Pants a lot as a person. I've met him in person, and I've been friends with him for over 2 years now. It'd be weird if he started streaming without a webcam. Yeah, I would still watch him, and I would still have a great time. But I don't know, that part of it makes me feel a bit more connected with him. Which is one of the reasons why I'd be okay with a webcam occasionally for things, because there is a certain connection you can make when you can actually see what the person is doing when he's doing it, you know? It's a very fine line. What's up, Kevin the First? God damn it, Feral. I don't do that. Alright, unfortunately I gotta pay attention to the game here. Oh please, Wizard. Making fun of me is not the way to piss me off. Like I was saying earlier, I was getting made fun of a week ago at a carnival because I was wearing a Green Bay Packers shirt. Like, trust me, that's not how you piss me off. Yo, Revets, what's going on, man? Why does my voice face look like my face? Good question. Maybe it'll add magic. Maybe, Wardo, maybe. We're criminals! Dukes is being a jerk to you? Oh, you want me to ban Dukes, don't you? Oh shit, Lemmy. I should play it again. I really want to. It's Atraxian. You're not the first person to ask me about that. But the best answer is magic. Yo, Greeny T, what's up, man? Yeah, that's like all the time, Blue Falco. Lel, the Packers. Ralts. I was actually made fun of for wearing a Packers shirt while in Pennsylvania. Oh yeah, I think my little blurb on my stream is wrong, or my profile rather. About a month ago, I moved to PA. It's kind of weird to think about that I'm in a different state now. I've lived 24 years in New Jersey. Yo, Blackstem Rose, thank you for that host. Packers top keck. Yeah, you know, for all you guys know, I don't have a face. Except for the fact that there were a couple pictures of me posted from AGDQ. I'm just a hologram. Dude, I wish. I feel like life would be a lot easier if I was just a hologram. Oh, Rivets, I'm glad you're having a good trip. How much longer are you over there for? Yeah, it makes more sense. And you know, it's funny, New Jersey is always, you know, portrayed as full of jerks and all that fun stuff. But, you know, I've only met, like, people that will openly talk shit to my face here in Pennsylvania. I don't know, man. I just don't know. And I think some people don't trust me because the license plate on my car is still New Jersey license plates. I haven't switched over to PA yet because of money, and I don't feel like going through that process just yet because I just bought this car and I had to go through all of it in New Jersey. No, I don't want to be Peach. At age 6, I was born without a face. Oh my god. Yo, create this lore right now, please. But I've noticed some people around here, they'll tailgate me. Now, obviously, you know, that's not proof that's because I'm from Jersey. But I don't know, I feel like once they see I'm from Jersey, they act different. That's probably just me being paranoid, though. Oh no, Black Stem Rose. You're gonna figure me out. But I'm doing pretty good. Well, thanks a lot, Pichu. I like to hear that you guys enjoy without the face cam, because I do like to make it feel like almost like a podcast or a radio show. And that's why I want to work on my voice and work on talking techniques. Because ever since I've been out of school, my talking has been getting worse and worse. Same with my grammar. It actually appalls me about how dumb I've gotten since I haven't practiced, you know? By the way, guys, we're almost 3 minutes ahead. Oh yeah, I still want to do that one day. That'll be a nice joke stream. Be like, yo, I got a webcam. And it'll just be me wearing a space helmet where you can't even see me. You'll be there through next Saturday. Compared to work, this trip is actually pretty easy. Rivets, that's awesome, man. I'm glad you're having a good time. But yeah, Arizona is a very hot state. Yeah, definitely Ralts. I wouldn't necessarily say culture shock, Wardo, because most people here are so nice. The one thing that shocks me the most, actually, is when we're walking through Dukes' community, anybody you walk by or anybody that drives by, everybody waves to each other. Everyone says hello as they go by. In New Jersey, we keep to ourselves. It's not that we hate everybody or we're totally against saying hello, but, you know, we have our own lives to live, and if we don't know who you are, we don't need to say hello. And I find that really cool. And I actually enjoy waving to people as they drive by. I'm kind of afraid to go for a Meowser skip now. You know what? Fuck it, we gotta go for it. We gotta go for the all-out PB. Good, I didn't like the speed of that one. Alright, here we go. That's better. Alright, please, 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 let's make this. Yes! 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 Let's not fuck this up, guys! Fucking hype! If you got some hype in the chat, I would really appreciate that right now. Fuck yeah. Oh yeah, man. Oh yeah. Thanks a lot, Kirkress. You're literally the best, though. Fucking hell, man. Go Mario. Oh, wait. Fucking hell, man. West New York. Had to adapt to super hot summers and freezing winters. Yeah, for sure. Let's go. Let's freaking go, guys. Let's freaking go. Hell yeah. This might actually be like real PB. Like real PB. Since before I took my break PB, Yo, Dukes. What? We're on really good pace, and I got Meowser skin.
Oh my god, really?
Yes.
Go!
Fuck yeah.
Go!
Alright, let's get auto-scroller skip.
Let's go!
I gotta concentrate for a second, guys. This isn't good. Yeah, I'm right over here. This is not where I'm supposed to be. I mean, I'm almost definitely still gonna PB, but that was very slow auto-scroller skip. But let's go! Let's freaking go! Let's freaking go!
Oh no! You gotta kill him!
You gotta kill him! Oh no, this is getting scary!
Oh, I'm scared.
Come on! Let's freaking go! Boop, boop, boop,
boop, boop,
boop,
boop,
ah,
boop,
boop, boop! Oh my god, let's go! Let's go! Meowser is cute!
Meow.
Let's fucking go! I'm liking this hype, guys! Fear, I love you too, man. I'm glad you're having a good time. Yeah, G-rated chats. I don't feel comfortable talking in them. As you can see by the way I talk in my stream. Fucking hell, man. Fucking hell. I wonder what this time is gonna be. Yo, Aria! Hello!
Hi, Aria.
How are you? Right now I'm kind of hopped up on adrenaline because of this run.
And hi, Blackstem Rose, I missed you.
I'm losing a bit of time on this split. It was a little slow, but I think this is gonna be a real life PB. Like, even...
Go, 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 go!
Come on, let it be a real PB, let it be a real PB!
Stop looking at them! Okay, go out!
What is it? What is it? What is it? That's a new PB!
Yay!
Not by a whole shit ton!